are Clownbo.
We 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 are Clownbo.
I am Clownbo.
Every day, the future unfolds. And every day, we rise to meet it. Pushing farther. Thinking bigger. Creating technologies that are ready for today's challenges. And forging tomorrow's path. That help propel, protect, and perform above all. Every day, the future unfolds. For our customers and our world. We know, because every day, we're helping to build it. Raytheon Technologies, the future of aerospace and defense.
Hey everyone, welcome to ClownCon Online, powered by Raytheon. We're super excited to see everyone here. This is going to be really great. My name is Tubes.
My name's Leechy.
I'm Sis.
We got a great night planned for everyone. We're going to talk about what ClownCon's all about and kind of how you can safely clown at home. So what exactly is ClownCon?
So ClownCon is Florida's premier clown convention and the original convention within a convention. And this year with blockchain technology, we've been able to bring ClownCon online.
And you might be asking yourself, who are we? And that's a great question. We're just volunteers. We know about as much as you do, and that's it. But you know what? If you have any questions, feel free to ask, and we can, you know, help you out a little bit. And a question you might have is, what can you do at home?
Well, you can stay 6 feet apart from your fellow clowns, or more if you're so inclined. We're just trying to make sure everyone's staying safe and happy. Clearing your immediate surroundings is really not a bad idea. Definitely take frequent food and water breaks to make sure you're hydrated, happy, and healthy. And really just above all else, stay safe.
We're taking you to clowns.
It's a learning year, so this year we're definitely gonna do some clown drawings, and we're definitely gonna learn how to make some clown loaf. And you know what's really important this year is fashion. And what's always fashionable is makeup. So we're also going to learn how to do some clown makeup.
But what's not fashionable are rules. And we have some new ones this year because it's ClownCon Online. It's a bit of a different setup than it was last year. So just to really quickly summarize the rules, as part of our agreement with Raytheon, we've now legalized Jacobs for recreational use. And similarly, Raytheon has helped us recommission our nuclear arsenal, so those are now fair game. And we're very excited to announce that this year pool toys and pools themselves will now be permitted on the premises.
So this year we've also had to take care of banning some items, so lock your doors and get ready to remove these from your home right now. So first, no cigarettes, no Wikipedia, no feet, no societies, no war, but also no peace, no chicken, rice, or beef, no leaf, no sweets, and also no grease. No grease.
We got a couple warnings for this ClownCon. There are going to be some loud and unsettling sort of sudden noises and visuals. This is not a bit, so sort of psychologically prepare yourself for that. Another thing we got going on is bugs.
So a quick addendum on bugs and insects. ClownCon Online does emit a high-pitched frequency inaudible to human hearing, but bugs can hear it. So what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to close all your doors and windows if you have any open, just to not let any of the bugs in. And really, we just recommend wearing headphones.
Piece by piece.
Clown by clown. We will rebuild.
Hey ClownCon, my name is Bolty, and today I'm going to be showing you how to twist your very own balloon dog. First, we're going to need some balloons. Next, you're going to use some of your clown magic to get these inflated. Now, once these are inflated, look up a tutorial like this one to see what to actually do. Right, now that we actually know what to do, let's get started. So first, hope that your clown magic left about an inch left of uninflated balloon at the edge of your balloon. Next, make a twist about 2 or 3 inches away from the nozzle of your balloon. Next, make another one about an inch from that. Another one an inch from that. Whoops. Mistakes happen. That's okay. Next, we're going to lock these two together by folding that over and twisting it. That is the head and ears of our balloon dog. Next, we're going to take our balloon about 2 or 3 inches from this twist and make another one right out here. Now we're gonna get started on the legs. To do that, make another twist about 2 to 3 inches from this one as well. Then we're gonna fold this over like that and make a twist over here, locking these two in place. That the first set of legs of our balloon dog. To make the other one, let's get another twist going about 2 inches from this one and try to match the length of your first set of legs right about here. And then we're going to fold that over and do another lock twist to get these two together. And that how you make your very own balloon dog.
Hey, we don't have a lot of time.
We better get started. You wanna learn how to draw a clown? Alright, follow me. We don't have a lot of time. Okay. Okay, we gotta get started. Have you ever drawn a clown before? You got circles, right? And the face. Okay. Shit. Fuck! Fuck! Oh, okay. Shh. Amazing grace. And then you draw the other eye. Piece of pencils. Oh, fuck! Okay. There we go. It's fine. He looks great. He looks healthy. There we go. And then you want to draw the clown makeup. Do 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 do. Okay. And draw the ears. Yeah. Looks so good. I couldn't draw the clown. What did you want me to do? You thought I could just bop in here and teach all these people how to draw? I couldn't do it. I'm sorry. I'm not a f***ing amazing artist. I couldn't draw the clown. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh God. What happens when the time runs out?
Delicious clown loaf. If you followed part one correctly, your succulent filling should be ready for us to fill the loaf. But first, don't forget, you should always wash your paws before baking. Nice and clean. Here we go. Starting with 2 cups of flour, add 100 grams of sugar, and 4 ounces of eggs. Don't forget, 3/5 of a knob of butter. Have to add Sprinkle's super special sprinkle mix. Add 10% of a cup of baking powder. And don't forget, Sprinkle's super special sprinkle mix. A shot vanilla. And to bring it all together, a pinch of my favorite sprinkles. Give everything a nice good mix, no lumps. Once it's all mixed together, pour it into pans and bake it off. Welcome to Raytheon's Knife Camp, brought to you by Raytheon. Give this nice deep cut. I'm excited for the filling. Look at all those sprinkles. Time to serve up a slice. Here we go. Wow! Look at that! Our filling came out wonderful. I'm so excited to try this, aren't you? Let's have a bite and tell me what you think, fellow clowns. Cheers! That was fun.
Clown, and this is my clown makeup tutorial. First things first, you have to move all the hair out of the way. Then you have to put the head, not that far back. And we're getting all the hair out of the way. And, like a dove. It's beautiful. We're gonna get that all in our hands, and we're gonna cover the whole face. And then we're gonna let's clown without a beautiful red nose. Get some nice, beautiful diamonds in the eyes, like diamonds in the sky.
To orbit and back. Raytheon keeps our nation ahead of the threat.
Thank you. I'm gonna let you take this one, guys.
Probably a good idea, Kyle.
Bet my money on a stupid horse, I lost that. So I ran out to the track to get my cash back. I just gotta leave this place with a big bag. So I found a fucking jockey and I grabbed that. Pushed him down to the ground and I punched him in his face. Yeah, I stole his phone that put him in his place. Me and the horse, we ran out of the place. Then we took my horse back to my place.
Greetings, ClownCon.
The money in my bank account, oh no. Stupid horse, I just fell out of the Porsche. Lost the money in my bank account.
You would not believe your eyes if 10 million fireflies lit up the room as I fell asleep. Cause they fill the open air and leave teardrops everywhere. You'd think me rude, but I would just stand and stare.
Hello everyone, my name is DJ Clown Bo. Fate has once again decided that our time together shall be both perfunctory and fleeting, so I shall only say this once. Okay, let's do this.
Yeah.
Everyone, please clear your immediate surroundings. It's time for the Clown Bow Micro Pit Moment, powered by Raytheon. Let's go. Thank you all for joining us on this voyage. I love you like a mother loves her child. Sweet dreams and good night.